thing, just see it over the top of the phone, you get it in the frame.
It's pretty responsive.
Oh yeah, it's great. It's really surprisingly nice. You can come a little lower.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Send a video off to Greg. Say, hey, Greg, this is a great lower plane. Even with that old engine in it, I'm sticking with it, buddy.
He said the engine wouldn't be good?
Oh, he thought it wasn't going to be as good as like a boat anchor, but you know, it's just fine. Yeah, it's okay. The bearing's a little tart. Who cares? Quiet. Run it. Yeah, I got less expo than you're used to, hence the reason, you know, but that's okay.
Yeah, I'm just taking the log I used to her.
Yeah. Okay, when you're videoing, you see this little white button down here, you can do stills as it's coming by, too. So I'm going to do that when you're coming by. Bring it down nice and low, about 20 feet off the deck. Now come back down and just go up. Make it a fast pass. Get some... There you go. Get it down here and run and let it rip. And the engine's not missing a click.
Yeah.
There you go. Let it rip, baby. Nice. And we've got Don Radford at the controls here. Playing a good old Decathlon, built by Mr. Greg Frazier. It's still a good plane. It's got a little 38, I think it's a Zenoa 38, mag on the front of it. I just rebuilt the carburetor and change the hoses and whatnot for the fuel system to it, and change the power supply from a NICAD to LiPo with a little regulator. That doesn't make any difference on the engine, but it does for the rest of the flight controls. The plane's beautiful. It flies just very, very nicely. I'm happy. Thank you, Greg.
I'll take the radio and you can
video it. Yeah. You can video it and I'll make a nice little soft, pretty landing with it and put it away. Got a minute 51 left.
I'll come by, if you can see it in the frame, get that little light up at the bottom right there, we can
oh.
A minute, click down. We're gonna go for a landing here.
got Richard back at the controls. He's going to do a landing on it.
Uh-oh.